Good evening, I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we welcome you to London, England. We're at the Royal London Theatre for tonight's main event. 10 rounds in the heavyweight division. Each man comes into this fight supremely confident, expecting to deliver a W.
All right, gentlemen, protect yourselves at all times. Let's touch them up.
They're underway. Scheduled for 10 rounds tonight between these two. No matter what the sport, Teddy, it's very challenging to string together two absolute masterpiece performances. Bulldog's last fight was just that. It was a spectacular knockout victory.
And he's looking for more of the same. And to get more of the same, he's got to remember, it wasn't just his power. It was the way he set up. It was all those little things that he did.
Strategy for a moment in this matchup. What advice do you give to the high stamina fighter in this fight?
Well, the one thing that I tell him is make sure that you're controlling things, but not where you're at a reckless pace, not where you're going too fast. You know, keep that engine idling about 40 miles an hour. Try not to get up to 70. No need for it.
And coming upon the halfway mark of this 3-minute round. Good combination to the head.
You got this one.
A crushing blow up top.
I don't know if he has enough time to recover.
Good snapping jab by Eddie Chambers. Very accurate with the overhand right. And they come to the end of the round. Joe and Teddy with your ringside. And boy, oh boy, they put it on a show tonight here.
Well, kind of what you expected. These styles kind of told you that this is what you were going to get. Subtleties here, Joe. What he does is he forces him into a position to stop the punch. And then when he stops, steps back, makes a miss, and comes right back.
Good effective work with that straight right hand. good flush shot upstairs. He comes with a straight right hand.
But he's wanting to keep it going that way.
Don't fight the spike. Jab and move. Jab and move.
Eddie Chambers is bounces back in his step. The start of a new round coming off a round in which he really spin right hand. Oh, he's in bad shape here. He's stunned and he's wobbling.
The only thing he has going for him is he's not a fighter that uses his legs anyway. You can't use him right now. He's a guy that likes to move his head. He's got to start doing that. Try to cement those feet down the best he can and get some head movement.
What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by Bulldog. Big, big shot. He just scored there. Let's send it up to the ring.